Hello and good morning, everybody.
I'm back on my second motovlog attempt. And let me just say, after the first one, I've noticed many, many things that have gone completely right with this camera. The quality is just fantastic. I can't believe it. It's amazing. I've even had the and the sound quality is great as well. I've even had the small camera, my old camera, mounted for a front view of myself, of course, because I'm the most important. And it's just again, the quality, wow. I've noticed I don't even have to film in 4K to get the crisp quality that I want, that I'm expecting. It works well at 1080p at 50 megabytes per second. So at the moment I'm going to get some food for the fishies, because I have a lot of fishies, and they do like to eat their food, and it's special fish food, so So there are a lot of things to improve from my perspective. I've noticed if I don't have a script, I don't know what to talk about. But let's just go through the a summary of this week. You know, it's sunny outside. It's the first sunny week in a pretty long time. It's nice and warm outside. Just fantastic weather all around. But of course, if you're me, you have to get a cold. Yep, I have a cold, and I've been taking medication for it, and it's just horrible. And I don't know. The week couldn't have ended better. Found out last night when I left work that a cab backed up into my bike. Nothing bad, just scratched it a little bit, but I was extremely upset about that. And you know, he said that he doesn't have a form to fill out a mutual agreement, so I should call him today. But I mean, it's only a couple of scratches, I know. Still, there are a couple of scratches that I really didn't deserve. We have a paid parking space. We have monitor cameras are everywhere, so they're monitoring the parking lot. We have security guards that took down his number. And the thing is, the guy just left. He didn't stop to, you know, call out the security guard and tell him, hey, I backed up into this guy's bike. You know, here's my number. If you see him, call him, and we'll get things sorted. No, he just left because, you know, he didn't care much about it. Anyhow, I got his number down. I called the cab company and got his phone number. He came over. He said that, yeah, okay, yeah, I'm sorry. I did back up into your bike. Well, even if you wouldn't have said that, there are security cameras everywhere, and we would have been able to see it. So we had proof that he did back up into the bike. At least he didn't tip it over. If that would have happened, then I swear to God, I would have been really, really upset about that. Well, a lot of bikers on the road today.